On the true meaning of St. Patrick's Day.
Wait, what was that? The true Jesus, soldiers, and the true meaning of St. Patrick's Day?
That is so not true. Me, of Tampertillo, is the true meaning of St. Patrick's Day. And I'll prove it to you.
The golden bowl. I've been thinking for it for 7 years, and now finally, I believe I can find it on St. Patrick's Day, the day that was meant for me.
True meaning of St. Patrick's Day. This is an O for Octavio Portillo.
Geez, you're just jealous that I'm the true meaning.
No, it's not. That's what you just think. Give me that O. I'll show you what this actually means.
Come, I'll show you.
This is what it actually means. It says soldier. Maybe that's not how you spell it, but that's how we have to do it. Boom, we got our last letter for soldier. Now you know what the true meaning is? Octavio Portillo, it's not you, it's army. We gotta be grateful that we fight for the country.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe I should be grateful that you fight for the country. Well, you're not gonna be the true meaning anymore.